celebrity insider. Fans of Rasheeda Frost want her to no longer be associated with the word weak just because she has decided to stand next to Kirk after he cheated and had a child with another woman. Many have flocked in the comment section and Instagram to say stop criticizing her after Kirk shared a picture with his sons, Key and Carter Frost. One fan stated, "That is just some hating ish to say about someone's husband period, let alone on her page under her picture. I never do this, but SMH, shame on you. You don't know her life, you know what she lets you see, SMH, at Rasheeda Davis to keep doing your thing, hi. You are fashion goddess and from what I see a fantastic person. I love that you don't care what people think you are." This woman told the boss chick, "I'll give it to you, you love this man. I pray for your happiness, and he treats you like the queen you are. If people would learn instead is criticizing, we would all be in a better space. They are doing them, and that's what matters, and frankly, it's no one's business. You are so correct, it says a lot about a person when they want to see a marriage fail but will support other nonsense. He is so lucky, how much you go through and how much you love him. Hope he knows it." This defender revealed, "I want to say, they look so good together. She doesn't look weak. She is a queen that is standing up to protect her king. She took vows and just because one fall doesn't mean they both have to. Her job as his wife is to pick him up where he has fallen short. Everyone deserves the chance to fight, and she fought. I hope you two be together until the day you two die. Have a blessed day, Carter family. Hopefully, I said that right." This naysayer clapped back, "I agree. Even the Bible says God will forgive you if you divorce for infidelity. Some of all of you need to read further into it. I love Rasheeda, but I feel like she's too good for that loser." The couple has moved on, some fans should probably do the same.